Play fake. Martinez going to eat it. Both of their third downs. Now on the handoff, they come back with Halu, and they don't do much damage on first down because Lucas Patterson was there defensively for the Aggies. Quick pitch to the outside, basically a run play, and the Aggies will... Fumble! And diving back on it was... Flags come flying. We got yellow all over the 50-yard line.
Right, what a great, great play by Lucas Patterson. I think it's a dead ball foul that's going to come up here against Nebraska. But watch 77 Patterson. He gives a look to Green like I'm committing down to the run, and he's reading Patterson. And at the last second, he comes back after Cody Green. Completely fooled him, and that's why the ball went up into the air.
Looking for its first down of the game. Tannehill off play action on the run, and they've got
anything right now on offense at this point either.
So they snap off a pass and don't get a thing out of it. And it was complete because of Hodges reading on it. Thrown for a loss in the backfield. Tony Jarrett Eddy from DeSoto Tech. Coming on back, 3-0. Tannehill saves it off the snap. And Swope, the wide receiver, and there's a fine 12 yards
up there.
And he comes back and hands it off to Gray on a first and 10, and now they're going to run the toss play with Gray. Gets outside.
More room to the outside.
By far their most impressive drive. Now play action, and he had a wide open Gray for the first down. This is for the tie. And he slips it through. 29 yards. Battle of the field goals. We got a little defense being played here in Texas to the down. Here is Burkhead and a penalty flag on the play. Timeouts remaining for Nebraska. Helu is hit in the backfield. Oh, let's check that. Green off the play action kept it. And has time. Intercepted. So Tannehill with play action on first down. Sherman whistles up a pass.
3 yards rushing. Now, guys, Brian Tannehill will continue to punt for this team second half.
Yeah, he's the third punter right now, Heather. They got a little offense going as Gray. Third and 17 for Tannehill. Tannehill with that inside shuttle pass. So the end came upfield and very close.
Here.
Now Tannehill, pump fake in trouble, fires, wants Fuller for the first time, and he's got it. He's got his big man for the first time in this game, Jeff Fuller.
But at least he's got Fuller.
And he looks, and now he's going to run the quarterback draw for a first down. Play action, Martinez going to throw it down in front, and a pickoff, intercepted by Hunter.
Back at the goal line on third and 8.
Tannehill gets great protection, fires for the first down, down and 10. Here's a handoff. Gray's got a crease. It's man-to-man when they play like that. Inside to Gray. Gray caught it. Great hand. Here's the handoff and another first down. And I must tell you, the right side of this offense, and that's where Jake Matthews is.
28-yarder.
First time tonight, Texas A&M leads Nebraska. And that time they did exactly that. And Patterson, Burkett is thrown down by Hodges. You could see him move in. Martinez to throw. Can't find anybody open. Back to the line of scrimmage, and Williams brings him down. Broken up.
Seeing that the man outside him is back off the line of scrimmage, looking in that direction. Tannehill comes back, and he runs the slant. Huskers 35-yard line. And on a cutback, Gray another 100-yard game. And again, Herbie, you know, like a lot of great backs, when Sherman told us that he just gets better and better as the game rolls on and on, we've seen that with some guys who are in the Hall of Fame. They just keep getting stronger and stronger with the more carries they get.
He looks like a different guy, just a different rhythm to him. And I think the offensive line also gets it a little bit more in sync with him in the second half.
He's getting a full load here tonight. Got a first down. 15. Cuts back. Inside. Perfect. With 3:02, the Aggies have gone up with their third field goal of the night. Quarterback threw off, but he can't move. And now he throws it as he's going down.
Offense to Brownie. Number three, the offense.
Fred, this is a play. Such a great job in moving him around along with DeMontre Moore. Great speed off the edge. That time they overpowered Nebraska with power and speed. And Taylor Martinez had nowhere to go with the football.
Will win this game 9-6. Huge win for the Aggies here at Kyle Field.
Tell you what, greatest atmosphere in college football. There it is. Snapped it. It's over with 33 seconds to go. The Aggies are swarming the field.
The Aggies with the three. 9-6.